Okay, I'm going to talk about notifications come through email. So we have software we've developed, as well as clients we have, software that receives email notifications either on a daily or weekly basis, some even monthly, but mostly daily and weekly. And what those notifications are is to tell you what's going on with perhaps projects or sales leads, notifications of things to be looking out for if you're tracking how many hours are available versus not, specific people you're trying to track, what they're doing, things like that. So it's really easy to set up notifications, things like that, but things you want to be careful of is they don't just become white noise. It's it gets to be one of those reports just constantly gets emailed to you, and then eventually gets to the point where you just delete. So I want to make sure it stays relevant, it's got good data in it, and ideally the data that's in there can be clicked on and drilled down for deeper detail if that's what is needed to figure out really what's going on with that. But ultimately, any report you create or any notification that's out there should be created in such a way to drive action. That's the whole point of it, is to present information, and if there's something that needs to be done, it drives that action to notify the people it needs to be done. I highly recommend having in the reports, not just a legend, explain how to read the report, if the reports can't be read very simply, but also what action should be taken based on if it's red, green, or yellow. So those are my recommendations, and hope that helps.